Warning, mullets are extremely dangerous. Under no circumstances should you attempt to handle a mullet on your own.
Nick and Kim, chasing down lots of mullets. Riding a Jeep fast as a bullet. Take a boomerang and throw it. Love to rock out, don't you know it? Nick and Kim, Nick and Kim.
What kind of oil are you using?
Sometimes I use a saffron garlic mix.
You do?
Yeah, well, I ran out of the dandelion. It was kind of a happy accident.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Go.
Get him.
Go,
get
go,
him.
Go, go, go.
Stay in the legs. Got it down.
Look at this. The Tennessee mullet is the most dangerous of the mullet species.
They are deadly. They will punch you in the nutsack. They'll take a bottle of Jack to your head.
Ooh,
wow.
Lift this up.
Beautiful. Look at this. Look at this, pal.
Look at that.
You know what that'll go for on the black market?
A lot. Lift it up, lift it up, lift it up.
Oh, lift it up.
Look at the density on the front of that.
We got head lice in here.
Oh.
So this looks like one that spends a lot of time outdoors. They're hunters.
Yep.
You'll find them in a lot of duck blinds.
Camping without tents. You know, when these guys get out of their natural habitat, nothing good can come from it.
Nothing good. You know, people will try and domesticate these guys. And usually it ends, well, Pretty poorly.
It is our job to trap, tag, and release these guys back where they came from. Into the fucking wild.
What do you got?
Looks to me like a classic 1090.
1090. Healthy adult bull. Tennessee mullet, also known for spinning its venom on unsuspecting mammals, just to show dominance.
Look at that.
Oh, that's a jaw. Look at that. Oh. That shit'll kill you.
And this right here is our little honing device. That's how we track them.
Oh, shit. They can take it.
And that is why you never take your eyes off a Tennessee mullet.
Nailed it.